Today I go want to go big dim sum, selection dim sum. I have chicken mince, carrot soup, celery, eggplant, spring onion, some baby maru, salt, pepper, sugar, and some ginger, sesame oil, and oyster sauce. I'm going to make first dough. Some 1 cup of all-purpose flour, little bit of sugar, 2 teaspoon of oil, little bit of water. Colorful, you can make this one for veg, green, for beef, any kind of different color. Now I saw this one, only one kind of dough, chicken dumpling. This one, 200 grams chicken, 1 teaspoon ginger, chopped ginger, 2 spoon shiitake mushroom, 2 spoon of celery chopped, 3 tablespoon of spring onion, 2 tablespoon of oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon sesame oil, 1 tablespoon garlic oil, some sugar. Mix properly. Just cut like this. All pieces. Make it roll this one. Cut into 10 grams. One ball like 10 grams. Little bit of flour. Resistance. Middle point should be thick and the side will be thin. I'm going to making this one. Chicken dumpling. One different shape, this one. Like this chicken dumpling. Now dim sum also ready. Now dim sum platter is ready. You can serve with sesame, roast sesame sauce, soya ginger, and Sichuan sauce also.